how you do it right there.
Go grab that one and see what we got. The Carver Swift Call. Big old bugger. Nope. No. Good boys. Good boys. Yeah. No. No. Yeah, that one I got on the 220 Swift Call. We were calling and I honestly didn't think this was gonna work because our wind's blowing straight there. I knew if one did come in, I'd only have a second to shoot at it before it smelled us. Got her done. Shall we move on? I think we should weigh this one. I bet you it's 34 pounds. What do you guys think? We'll weigh it when we get back to the truck. 34.1. Ah, it's a big one.
Plan is we're just gonna walk right up over this hill, and as you can hear the train over there, we're just gonna call back towards the train. The wind's kind of blowing a little bit behind us, but not much, so let's see what we can do.
I'm not sure what this one come into, but he come hot. He was pissed. That new sounds that I was using, probably never heard them before. Get them from Rick Paulette. I'll get the website and put it in the link for the YouTube video, but they've been working awesome for us. It is Sig Kicking As 3 and Cry Kicking Runt Ass 2. So yeah, those two have been killer for us. Also Bully Beatdown, that one's been a really good one too. But you guys want to get your hands on them sounds, the only place you can get them is from Rick. Look him up on Facebook. He'll hook you up. Let's go get another one. So we were driving to our next stand and we come over that hill right there and seen this big old wide open valley. And both of us are like, there's got to be a coyote in here. And I spotted one running out this way. Hauled ass down the road a little bit, hopped out, ran over the fence, shot him. It was probably about 300 yard running shot. Add to the pile. Look at them. They're starting to fur up. It's awesome.
Now he's off that ledge, I can shoot.
He was a little hesitant on coming in. There was two of them, so we're going to see if we can get the other one to come back. New land every once in a while. All summer long we've hunted the same stuff that we always hunt. We know where the coyotes are, we know how, where we've called, where we haven't called, but sometimes it really pays to go find some new property. Not always, but sometimes you get lucky, like a day like today. Look how furred up this one is. Beautiful coyote. Another big old male. Thing's a tank. Go get another one.
Do the whip. Hold on.
That's how you catch a rattlesnake right there. Yeah, it's not a huge one, but it's a good one for around here. We're not gonna kill it. We'll let it go.
Okay.
Alright, we'll let it go. That's awesome. New sounds too. It's Cottontail's eight. So it's eight different cottontails put together. The way he said he came up with it is when you're out calling and you think you're not doing very good with one sound, so you think that maybe another cottontail sound will do the trick. And it does. So that's why he put a whole bunch of different cottontail sounds to get a bunch of different tones out there, hopefully intrigue the coyotes to coming in. Worked for that one. Yeah, it was a pop, but it still worked. He ran right past us, turned the call back on, and he ran right back. Pretty awesome. Times the only place you can get these sounds is directly from Rick on his website. They'll only work on the lucky duck calls, so if you don't got a lucky duck, better go get you one. These sounds are fire. They're awesome. And don't go get it from your buddy. Like, Rick works really hard on these sounds, so don't take it from your buddy or get it from somebody else. Go to his website and help him out. Appreciate it, guys. Shh.
horse.
Last year's pup. Good looking one too. Neck punch.
Took out its neck.
That's what it gets for facing me. Well, what do you guys think? A couple more stands and go get some grub.